Thank you very much. Two. Piero surprised me. But he's a very good professor and has also a lovely way of speaking. He comes from Liceo Classico, okay, and he showed very well. He's really good texture. We are here for two special occasions. 150 years of Politecnico, 25 years of Politecnico in Como. It's also a special in a third way to me, as it marks my last year as a professor here, as everybody now know. Yes. It has been 51 years for me at this great institution. Dear Giovanni, is great institution, first as a student, of course, starting in 62, transitioning to a position of professor at the Politecnico in the early 70s. It has been a long time since then. I'm grateful to Maria Brovelli. I didn't know of the International Hall Piero Paternale, I didn't know. So I am grateful to Maria Brovelli, of course, the great chairman of this meeting. For asking me to sketch the 25 years of history of the Politecnico in Como. It's a lot of history, but don't worry. I've been told to be brief, and I will be so, depends. So, in going over key milestones for the Politecnico in Como, I am pleased to present to you a multimedia presentation covering such history. The multimedia presentation itself is in Italian, despite our international effort. But it was a choice because as a first language, it was directed toward the people in the outskirts of Como and people in Milan. And but I'm continuing in our Italian language, of course, with apologies to our international students. Nicoletta Di Blas, who is here with me, will help me in making you taste what is in this website that I think that you should consider as a reasonable one to read and also to listen, because there are professional speakers here who gives you some clues about some important moments of the development of the Como campus of Politecnico. So many people gave ideas, contributions to this history. Surely, I would like to thank Emanuela Levi, who is, I hope, here. Laura Brambilla, who is in Milan, because she is working at the department in Information Department, and Paolo Paolini, my colleague, friend. Yeah. So let's start the story.